You're dealing with an expert. With guns. With knives. With his bare hands. Rambo was the best.
I finally came home.
Uncle Dad!
To defend the only family I've ever known.
You must really want this girl.
All she's got is me. She's coming home. You started this. I'll end it.
This is a hell of a predicament we find ourselves in. I used to be a salesman. I could read people. Now, I'd like to take a stab at selling you. Judging by the broke down car and the sorry state of my front door, I'd say both of you are on the lam.
Everybody get down!
Next up, Florida!
How'd I do?
That was amazing. I feel like I might be able to read people just like that. I'm gonna try right now. Your clothes look expensive, and this is a pretty house. But you know what I think the most telling thing about you is?
Come on, baby, there's nothing down here.
It's the little girl you got chained up in the basement.
We're taking her with us. All right, you're free. Come with us. Ah!
Sooner or later, someone's gonna come looking for you too.
But there's still time.
You're a bad boy!
Oh, baby. Oh, I thought I lost you.
Don't sit here and tell me you don't wish you never went down those stairs.
So are you guys gonna kill us, or,
Listen carefully. You are now 5,000 miles from land, and you're descending 7 miles to the bottom of the ocean. See you all in a month.
Here we go. All right, we're gonna do this! Let's do this!
On a scale from 1 to 10, how bad's my rig?
10. We drilled to the bottom of the ocean, and we don't know what came out.
Gotta get to the station.
How did we even get there?
We walk.
We're just gonna walk with insufficient oxygen across the bottom of the ocean.
You don't know what's out there.
Worst idea ever!
What was that?
Turn your lights off.
What is that? What is that?
What is happening?
There's something following us.
Ah!
after 9/11, everyone was scared.
Possible hijacked plane.
Scared it might happen again.
Obvious terrorist attack.
It was my second day of grad school. Next day, I changed all my classes to national security.
Morning, Dan.
Morning, Senator.
Have you seen the story today in the New York Times?
Evidently, the CIA destroyed tapes of interrogations of Al-Qaeda detainees.
I want to find out what was on the tapes and why they were destroyed.
No paper.
Paper is a way of getting people in trouble at our place.
At our place, paper is how we keep track of laws. Last night I found this. He's detainee number 24. Have you guys used this thing before?
No, we watched your video.
They waterboarded him 183 times. 11, 12, everything they got from him 13, was either a lie or something they already had.
If it works, why do you need to do it 183 times?
Maybe when the report comes out, people will finally see that.
I vehemently disagree with the narrative here.
The United States does not torture.
Dan, you need to be careful here.
They can't destroy the document. They can go after the next best thing, you.
They claim they saved lives, but what they really did was make it impossible to prosecute a mass murderer, because if what we did to him ever came out in a court of law, the case is over. The guy planned 9/11.
We will not allow this to be covered up.
The intent is to gain intel, save American lives.
History is written by the victors.
We need to change our approach.
How is that even ethical?
Nothing could be further from the truth.
Democracy is messy.
If the Times had your report,
we would print it tomorrow.
No. If it's going to come out, it's going to come out the right way.
No! And cut! Bell mark. End marker.
I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good. I would not.
What am I being arrested for? What am I being arrested for, huh?
You think you're hot? Because you don't know how good I am at what I do.
I see you. Country real hard, be a 12-year-old.
Pie fight.
Ugh. It's not a pie fight.
Think it through. What's your mother got a job for?
Just in case.
In case what?
I don't
In case
know.
You fail. In case it don't no. work out. Yes, man. She's filling your head full of fear. I pump you full of strength. Because we're on a team, and I know you got what it takes. You're a star, and I know it. That's why I'm here. I'm your cheerleader, honey boy.
I don't need to talk about my dad.
Job! What do you want?
Good take, good take. You did it, you did it. Good job, everybody.
My dad's not the reason I drink. He's the reason I work.
I was getting him.
Come here. Child labor laws!
Yeah! I'm so
tired. Wonder why I make it with you by my side.
You have good instincts.
I have good instincts?
Yeah,
I got rodeo clown instincts, so I could never make it in Hollywood.
You could if you start when I did.
How do you think it feels to have my son paying me? How do you think that feels?
You wouldn't be here if I didn't pay you.
Once... there were three bears that lived in a dark and wet cave up above a small town. Every day, Little Bear went to school, and at night, he would come home and eat dinner. But one day, Little Bear came home, and Big Bear and Baby Bear were different. Big Bear got sick, and his insides turned black. Big Bear has become more angrier and meaner because they had no food, no meat.
There are many who prey on the innocent. I'm sure your kind would agree. If I didn't know better, I'd say you were making a threat. Well, do you? Do I what? No better.
I'm Lucy Vanderton, and I created Incredible Edible Cutlery. Our mission? To rid the planet of disposable plastic cutlery and save the world, one bite at a time. This is bullshit.
All right, listen up, Incredible Eatables.
Edibles. Incredible Edibles.
Agree to disagree? Are you ready for the ultimate team-building challenge?
Nope.
If we can navigate the deepest cave systems of New Mexico, then we can navigate the challenges of today's business environment.
Whoa!
Oh, my
Whoa.
God. Glorious! You okay? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm CPR trained. Yep, he's dead.
Help!
Hey!
We're all gonna die down here.
It's a perfect team building opportunity. It's like our own private escape room.
We are so fucked.
I just wanted to see if you needed some help with sleeping.
We've taken this whole thing far enough, don't you think?
You've never eaten me out while I've given you a rim job.
I don't even think that's physically possible.
Well, certainly not with that attitude.
It's been days, people. And the longest a human being has ever gone without food and water is like a week, and we ran out of both of them.
There's one food source that we haven't yet explored.
What?
Seriously. We need to make this decision as a team, and there's no I in team.
Yeah, but if you swap the letters around, it spells meat.
Okay, let's get the fuck out of this cave. Let's go.
She's been Weinsteining me.
I'm not Weinsteined to anyone.
The number one rule is do whatever the fuck I say the second I say it.
I can't do this. Nut up and put that pussy into it.
What would happen if we drank our own piss?
We'd still die, but the last thing we'd taste would be our own piss.